aim of our conference is to exchange updated scientific knowledge between internationally well-known experts, as well as raising the awareness amongst all medical as well scientific communities on the breadth of BDT application, whether from the aspect of basic concept or oncological application.
I'm also glad that the university that is organizing such an important conference is the German University in Egypt, as one of the very successful private universities in Egypt. That emphasizes the role of private universities that they should be playing in the field of scientific research in addition to their role in offering high quality education.
Photodynamic therapy is very much more target-orientated.
The big advantage of PDT is doable without invasiveness, so without surgery.
Well, photodynamic therapy is a treatment that uses harmless intensity of light to treat cancer and inflammatory diseases.
بتساهم في تشخيص المبكر لهذه الأورام وأيضا في علاج هذه الأورام.
البي دي تي بيبقى بالضوء وإحنا بنشتغل نانو ماتيريال برضو تعينيها بنفس الطريقة زي ما تعين السنستايزر بتاعة البي دي تي وتؤدي إلى علاج أنواع مختلفة من الكانسر.
Photodynamic diagnosis and therapy is very useful. The potency of this new therapy compared to normal surgery, because it's less invasive, it's cost effective.
PDT is in one part of the tools in medicine, and so it is in Egypt important in any other country.
PDT اللي هو فوتو دايناميك دايجنوزز او فوتو دايناميك ثيرابي يعني دولت الاثنين دي عباره عن علاج ضوئي او تشخيص ضوئي.
بشكر دكتور محمود هاشم جدا لكذا سبب ان هو الرائد في مصر في الفوتو دايناميك ثيرابي درس فيه واخترع فيه حاجات بقاله سنين طويله وبشكره على انتظامه في المؤتمرات ودعوتي للمؤتمرات للموضوع الهام ده.